just to see if you guys want me to play it. I'm not gonna play a game you guys don't want me to play, even though I like the game. Alright, so there's coughing in here. Do I have a coughing? I'm pretty sure I do. I do, I have both. So it's Arbok and Ekans that I don't have. There's Chansey's in here, I didn't know that. Didn't know that at all. Alright, there's too many exploding poisonous gas balls in here. So we found another Master Tamer, of course he was gonna be there. I really, again, in all these locations that I'm about to explore, both Team Rocket Lairs and the mansion, I don't think there's going to be anything for me to do here. And then if that's the case, I'll be upset that I wasted my time, and then that's pretty much it. You're in the way, you better run away. But for those of you tuning in, got questions, post in live stream chat or the comment section down below. Be sure to answer as soon as possible. Check out the description box if you can. And we might do, well, I'm aiming on doing 2 more live streams after this. So just stay tuned, because this is going to be a long night. Man, nothing anywhere. Ooh, that guy almost got me there. Also, in the description box, first top line, you'll be able to notice that we have a 5,000 subscriber giveaway. And we don't have 5,000 subs. I know that, but if you watch the video that is linked there, it'll explain a lot of details, and I will go over it towards the end of the live stream. But helping us hit 5,000 subs, we are able to... give you guys an opportunity to win a $5,000, basically it's gaming equipment, a gaming gear, so let's put it that way. But I can't give you too much information on it because I don't have all the information anyways on what's in the prize pack. I just know the sponsors that are helping me with it. The Miami Miracle was pretty dope. What's the Miami Miracle? Dude, there's a lot of Pokemon running with some full speed action. Why? I can't do anything. I gotta still look though. I still gotta look to see if there's anything for me to get. Nope. Ekans is in Route 3, it seems. Alright. There's a lot of Pokemon that I don't have though, so there's gonna be a lot that I have to look at. Or look up. But I know Ekans and Arbok for sure. And I believe I can get him in this game. For some reason, I just wasn't able to get it yet. Ooh, this is where Ditto's... Oh, that's going to be an interesting... Wait, how is that going to work? How is that going to work? A Ditto Master... What? Oh, so the Miami Miracle was the American football thing. Oh, that thing. I know what you're talking about. Okay, I've seen that. The Miami Dolphins and stuff. And I remember seeing that this weekend. There's actually a couple of interesting games that happened this weekend. Alright, so this is an exit. I'm gonna bypass. I will be back for that. This is the end or the basement of the mansion, so we should be able to complete this quick. This is where, oh my gosh. That's where you find the Mewtwo. The master trainer for Mewtwo. This is where Mewtwo was created, so this is interesting. Master trainer for Meltan. There's Meltan for you. That's an item that I didn't get to find last time I was here, so. A lot of master trainers in here. Yeah, there's a lot of master trainers in here. Another one. Oh, Meltan's evolved form. That's where Mewtwo was created. Mew. Alright, let's get out of here. Sadly, I can't get Mew at the moment. I will eventually get one, but... Ah, I always forget about that. I got a clickbait title for my Mewtwo video when I get to release that episode. My dad caught Mewtwo. What about the Pokemon from Pokemon Pika only? What about them? Yes, I know about the panel, bro. That's why I came this way. Alright, well, that's done with Cinnabar. Let's go do Celadon first. That's the easiest one to do. Next time I live stream, we're going to do the, next time I live stream Pokemon Let's Go, we're going to complete the Pokédex to as much as possible. And then we're going to, finish off the two quests, being the two Alolan Pokemon that I didn't get to trade for yet, which is Alolan Exeggutor and Alolan Meowth, and the cat lady that wants me to capture three Meowths. My dad caught Mewtwo. No. Because that didn't happen. I can put Gone Wrong in the title. Because it technically almost did. It's not really clickbait. Oh yeah, I can go wherever I want in here because I've opened everything. Why is Team Rocket here? Hello. Team Rocket, what are you doing? Doing in here? That's weird. If you're talking about how I'm gonna get the Pokemon from Pikachu only, I'm gonna probably do that from Pokemon Go. Unless people want to see me do a Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu Let's Play. But yeah, I'll probably. I'll probably just get them from Pokemon Go because I've got the full Pokedex completed in Pokemon Go already. Also, it's not that difficult to get Pokemon from in first gen Pokemon and Pokemon Go anymore, anyways. Alright, so that lady's a spy, so Team Rocket technically has left. There's the Arbok Master Trainer. So Team Rocket technically has left. She's just a spy thinking Team Rocket stuff's still going on and it's not. She's dumb. I knew there was going to be nothing here. The Saffron one is going to piss me off because I know for a fact there's going to be nothing there. Huh, this guy's still here. Whoa! So there was something here. What's Archer doing here? Why not be at the Saffron one? I wasn't expecting a fight, but okay. What is Archer doing here, though? Then again, they got kicked out of Silph Coast, so it wasn't really theirs. So that could probably be why he's here, because this is technically theirs. They run the game center. So this is a place that he can kind of go to. Archer was a major key role in this game, so that was interesting to see him. What sucks is I forgot what his first Pokemon was already. I would like to say Electabuzz, but I don't think it was. Oh no, it was Electro. I remember. Because I'm trying to guess what Pokemon he's gotten since the last episode. Okay, so he's not doing too bad. I can't believe I was able to recap everything in this game in just a couple of episodes. It's been like 3 live streams and I recapped everything in this game. 3 or 4 live, I think it's been 4 to be honest. But that wasn't bad, that's not bad at all. We beat the whole game and now we're recapturing everything, making sure I dig into each and every corner, make sure there's no missing items, nothing. Which is why I'm here, I thought this was going to be pointless. But it wasn't. Oh, he has my name in the letter. Hold up. I gotta read this. Congrats on conquering the Pokemon League. I hold no grudges against you for what you did to Team Rocket. Instead, using this defeat as a springboard, I would like to create an even stronger Team Rocket and officially announce I would come back. I'll leave the Kanto region. I wish for you continued success here in Kanto. Farewell, Archer. What did I want you to think about me by writing such a letter? But you're just going to Gen 2 to start up that while you wait for the boss. Why can't I sit down? Oh, I thought that picture was something else. I knew it was a Rhydon, but I thought it was like... Ooh, I'm actually about... I thought it was doing like laying down on its side, doing some super... suspicious pose, but... What? Hold up. I can't... I mean, at least we fought Archer, I guess. So I guess Team Rocket is finally officially done. I didn't go to B2, so... Let's go to B-Tech 4. So down here we had Wheezy. Don't really think there's that much to do over here. Huh. Little girl over here though, it's famous for Persian. I can't go up there? Alright, cool. Not really. Ooh, I found a guard spec. Nice. So we actually had a reason of coming here. We found a couple of missing items that I didn't collect last time, and then... Archer. Don't really think there's going to be anything to do in Silph Cove and Saffron. But we'll find out. Because that is the last area that I haven't been to in this game. Completely. Whole map's done. Everything's done. I also gotta find out what Alolan Pokemon I can get in this game. Make sure I didn't miss any trades. I'm gonna do that now real quick. Alright, let's do that now really quick. Your boy wants to open up Google. I can't spell Pokemon. Rattata, Geodude, Diglett, and Shrew. Exclusive to Eevee, I've got Raichu. Okay, so hold up. So there's exclusives as well. Alolan, Alolan, Alolan. Exclusive to Pikachu, Alolan, Alolan. Exclusive to Pikachu is his Grimer. Meowth is exclusive to Eevee. That's kind of lame. And Exeggutor is exclusive to Eevee. Alright, so that's pretty much the ones that I need too. Is Meowth and Exeggutor. Alright, let's finish this place off. Ah, so we got Master Tamers in here too. Keep saying Tamers, the trainer. That'd be such a massive building. This is. Give me something, someone. I have to. I have to check all the stupid squares in this game. Okay. No items on the first floor. talked to a bunch of people, nothing going on the first floor. Hopefully all the doors are open. Yeah, okay, all the doors are going to be open because I've opened them already, so I can go floor by floor, check out everything without having to use these teleporters. Teleporters just take you to specific areas in the different floors back in the day because couldn't get to everywhere. Alright, well then, this is a pointless floor. That's two floors with nothing. Great. What's up, Unusual? Thank you very much for tuning in. So that's two useless floors here. I think this is probably... So I thought the Celadon area was going to be the most useless. I think this is going to be the most useless. There's nothing here. Bet you. Because the Team Rocket area actually had content for me to do. Which was good. Like, I'm glad I went there. I found a couple of missing items. There were some things that I had to do. It worked out. I'm eventually going to have to come back to this floor, but... We're fine for now. How have you gained so many subs over the past few days? I don't know, fam. It might be that giveaway announcement. People trying to help me get to 5k. But I mean, that's just what should have happened. I should be gaining these subs anyways. Because my channel is lit. Alright, next floor. That's another useless floor. My A button's hating life right now. You don't even know. Yes, Team Rocket's gone. Stop hiding into a freaking wall. I'm looking for the easy peasy lemon squeezy floor and I'm not finding it. 40 subs away from 2k, yeah, I know. I hope. Well, I want to hit 5k. I want to be a part of that giveaway so bad, it'll help. It'll be a massive giveaway, you guys don't even know. But, I mean, hitting 5k before the end of the year. That's going to be something really hard to do, but I'm going to be trying it. I'm going for it. Alright, another useless floor. Come on, game. Give me something to do here. Alright, you. What do you do? I mean, Team Rocket stuff, that was so, like, 5 weeks ago, bros. I really want to play Smash Bros. I do too, man. I've heard it was good. I just can't play it because I can't really... I don't want to purchase it. Please don't tell me you're there anymore, thank God. Another floor completed. Talk to you. And you. Yeah, you better get back to work, bro. You guys should give me something for saving you. It's not fair, bro. It's not fair. All right, well, the quickest way to the stairs is this shortcut instead of going all the way around. So, boom. You should change the S in plays to a Z. It sounds cooler. I mean, it would, but when you search for it, the Let's Plays with an S gets searched a little bit easier. So I will lose, even though I don't get that many views, search rating wise, I would lose searching. And I don't want that to happen. People search for Let's Plays spelt correctly more than Let's Plays with a Z. Actually, people don't even search for Let's Plays with a Z. So sadly, I can't do that. Because I will lose stuff. Like, search ratings will go down. It's stupid how you need to pay for internet access. Oh, it is definitely stupid. I'm already paying for internet. I don't need to pay for the internet access on the Switch. It's really dumb. I feel they will eventually let it be free. I'm hoping. I don't really want to pay for it. Can this place have something, please? I don't want to come every single floor and get nothing. Oh my gosh, this building is so useless post-content. This is what I was afraid of. This right here is what I was afraid of coming to this place for, because I kind of knew there's nothing to do here. The other places, the mansion and Team Rocket Lair at the game corner, I kind of didn't know about it. Like, you never know, there could be something there. Hey, what do you work as for, and do you have any pets? I have two pets, which you should know about, because they sometimes come into my live streams. There are two dogs. And then I work. I do multiple things. I model. I coach and train in soccer. I play in soccer. I play for a team. I coach and I train. I train kids. And then, so I do a lot of things, by the way. So I coach, train, and play in soccer. I also do modeling, and then I also do real estate. But everything, when I do it, it's all small. Like, I don't go all out with it, except for soccer. So, like, modeling and real estate, that's just stuff that I do on the side. Another floor completed. And then, at night, I'm trying my YouTube channel. Wow, I never thought you would model. Well, yeah, I do. Follow me on Instagram, bro. You'll see all this stuff. Oh, I've also been in movies, but that's what made me get into modeling now. I've been in movies, but I didn't like it. I'd rather model than do a movie. That's what got me into modeling, is when I was doing movies, I was like, yeah, this is cool. But I did movies as a kid. So I was like, yeah, that's cool, but, oh, this is already the last floor. So talking when I'm doing this is great. I know where I need to go now. The one area that I have to get to this place. I believe I know where it is. Was floor 3, I think. Oh wait, nope, it was down there, and I have to go across. To the left, all the way. I believe this is the way there. Should know. Was it the first one? I don't think it's this one now. Because this is gonna take me to Nurse Joy. There we go. This is where we fought Archer, I believe? No. That's where I met my rival. Okay, so now we've made it here. This is where the master trainer for Wigglytuff is. And this dude. So, you're the last thing that I need to do in this game is talk to you. And her. So please, give me something. Fuck, you know. Well, that was a waste, guys, but as you know, I did this for you. So when you play this game, now you know you don't have to come back here. Well then, everything's complete. The game is done. Got two quests to do. One, get the two Alolan Pokemon, Exeggutor and Meow. And then number two is the Cat Lady in Viridian. And then of course, complete my Pokedex, which I'm going to do during the next live stream. Because everything's done now. We're almost done with the Pokedex as well. So we'll be completing that in the next episode. I'm going to go to Pallet Town. Make life a little bit easier. I'm going to have to bring out a flying type Pokemon because we're going to need to do some flying to capture some of these interesting Pokemon. But let's see. Let's just do a little bit of a recap. I don't need to do this. I didn't mean to click that. Again, Nintendo, remove the internet restrictions, please. Alright, so Partey. So I got my Eevee, Flareon, Vaporeon, and Jolteon here. I'm gonna go ahead and add... You know what, let's add Aerodactyl for flying until I get Dragonite. Because the three Pokemon that can fly, Charizard, Aerodactyl, Dragonite. And just for the last slot's sake, let's just bring in Mewtwo. Organize these Pokemon. Sorry, I didn't mean to click on that. So yeah, we got a lot to do. And outside of stream, I will be checking out where and different locations I'll be getting each Pokemon. So I'm not going to do that right now. Medicine, that's fine. You know what? Yeah, it's fine. TMs, I don't have to worry about that right now. I would give you a Megastone. Then again, I don't want to. I never found a cool outfit in this game. Eevee's pretty much maxed out on all the stats. That's cool. And I got a lot of lures to use in this game. Pokedex wise, 113 out of 150. Pretty sweet. There's 151 Pokemon to get, but. And there's also a bunch that I can't get because they are only in Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. I will have to switch these over. So, yeah. That is it for the night in Pokemon Let's Go. However, we got another live stream coming at you in just a bit, so stay tuned. But thank you very much for tuning in. Gonna close this one out.